They are all children of our country. Teachers also the same. They are our teachers. So when we are talking education, we know education is a very crucial subject. If we are talking about Sri Lankan indicators, standards, we know our literacy is very high. Maybe the five-year scholarship results and O-level and A-level results also may be good. But we know some real disparities are there. Even Kalluri, we know. Maybe the some rural schools or village schools, we can see some disparities. Sometimes teachers stoppage. Maybe you know, sometimes no subject teachers. Building some infrastructure facilities not enough, especially maybe the teacher quarters or some provision facilities for the children and teachers. There are some regional disparities in the province also. So I think these are the things we have addressed by the provincial council, low national government, central line, ministry, Supan. Anyway, I think we heard this our winner of the five-year scholarship program, $1 say. The common point, lot of facilities for the school education. They are providing free of charge, education facilities, maybe the textbooks, the uniform and even the meals. So government is spending a lot of money. 2016, I think that even the allocation for especially the education sector, central government as well as the provincial council, this is the allocation in this 3 times or 4 times than previous year. So we know the school system, we have several stakeholders. Major partner or stakeholder of the school administration is very important component is the children. So I think Kalluri Mahatma Tamil Mahatma College, getting this 5 year scholarship results, highest results from the Kalluri area, 55 scholars, got through the 5 year scholarship exam because of this combination working well. So the director of education Kalluri said, the school is well disciplined, that is good. Concentrate only the education. Please give us the priority for the spiritual development of the children also, that is very important.
Master Kyar Raja Sidhujan, school register girl, district rank 11 and 180 marks. Miss Arani and